Mr. President, the Statue of Liberty is missing since last night.
What nonsense? Are you drunk?
No, sir, Mr. President.
Find the statue. Dispatch the search team immediately.
The statue has been finally found. It was first spotted by a search forces near Cliffwood. No one knows how it got here. The military forces have been mobilized for high security. Lady Liberty demands to speak to the president only. Yes, John? Okay, I have just received word that the president has arrived and has decided to solve the matter all by himself.
Security, I shall proceed alone. You see, I'm an expert negotiator. I can handle it. Get the X-Wing 45.
We just got an exciting update on this matter. It looks like Lady Liberty has some weird demands. However, it's only when the president agrees she decides to go back to her old position. So stay tuned. Today, we finally have the statue back to its pedestal. As we can see, there are a lot of people and a lot of hustle and bustle going on here. Let's find out what the crowd is thinking. Excuse me, sir. What's your opinion about Lady Liberty's new look? As we can see, the people are not really appreciating the new look of the statue. They find it funny and hilarious.